What's up, Titans? Welcome back to your Wednesday broadcast. I'm Tessa.
And I'm Sophia. Let's go check out sports highlights with Aiden. Thanks for the great clip, Santa.
Next, let's go learn more about what this one does in ASB.
Hi, Titans. My name's Sophia Grimm, and I'm Executive of Student Affairs. In ASB, I work on sports stuff, including running the Titan Terrors Instagram and leading Titan takeovers with my cab. Currently in the Titan Terrors cab, we're working on recognizing more sports that don't have as many fans or popularity at our school. I also work a lot with finance to plan student store activities and designs for the following year. In meetings, I also lead question of the day and I often go on the announcements. I hope you're having a great Wednesday, Titans. Now back to the anchors.
Thanks for all you do.
Now let's go check out debates with Gabe and Daniel.
What's up, Titans? I'm Gabe Mank, one of your show hosts.
I'm Daniel Mardonia, your other show host.
And this week's question is, what is the best college football program?
I'm Colin Couture, and I think Alabama is the best football program.
I'm Kirob Sadowski, and I think USC is the best football program of all time. Fight on!
USC has an all-time record of 791 wins, 327 losses, and 40 ties.
Well, Alabama has 965 wins, 337 losses, and 43 ties. Did you know Alabama has 4 Heisman winners?
Oh, fantastic. Well, USC has 8 Heisman winners. Well, USC has 9 national championships and 39 conference titles.
And Alabama has 18 Natty championships.
USC has an all-time bowl record of 36 wins and 21 losses, and they've been ranked number 1 in the AP poll rankings 91 weeks. They've been ranked in the AP poll for a total of 813 weeks.
And Alabama has 34 conference titles and 18 division titles.
Well, USC has an average home fan base attendance of 64,488 people every home game.
If you think USC is the best program, then you're delusional.
If you think Alabama's the best program of all time, you're a certified nut job.
That was a real competitive debate. We are now going to review the evidence and decide on our winner. Thank you, contestants.
Thank you.
Thank you.
After looking at all of the evidence, as you can see here, Kirob Sadowski has stated many more facts than Colin Couture. For that reason, he is our winner.
Two key points he made were that USC has 8 Heisman winners, and that USC has an average fan base attendance of 64,000.
Now we're gonna throw it back to the anchors.
Congrats on the win, Karen.
Lastly, we have class comp.
And I'm Iris.
And welcome back to Class Comp.
This week's comp is Chubby Bunny.
Each contestant will put a marshmallow into their mouth each round.
They'll have to say Chubby Bunny with the marshmallow in their mouth.
If they can't say Chubby Bunny or the marshmallow falls out, they're out of the competition.
They're also not allowed to use their hands to keep the marshmallows in their mouth.
Now let's go meet our contestants.
Back-to-back win, seniors.
That's all we have for this week. Peace out, Poway.